13 insane transport operations that really happened. Just when you thought your commute was getting too routine. Over the next decade, the idea of getting to work on time, heading out to the hinterlands for your family vacation or even going to the game will become much easier. Cars will drive themselves along predetermined routes. Trains will use new magnetic rail systems. And an amazing new Hyperloop train will speed along at 800 miles per hour. The best part? These innovations are not just spinning their wheels. They are set to debut within the next 10 years or have already started transporting us. New technologies have the potential to make our roads and transit systems safer, greener and more efficient, Gregory Winfrey, the administrator of the Department of Transportation's Research and Innovative Technology Administration, told FoxNews.com. We are working hard to ensure that these technologies can be integrated safely into our existing system. We will need to do something, said Tylo Koslovsky, the lead automotive analyst at research firm Gartner, who studies next-generation transportation, given that we will continue to see more vehicles on the road but won't be able to grow infrastructure at the same time. We have to get smarter about using that infrastructure and/or innovate in passenger vehicles and mobility. Hyperloop. One of the most exciting innovations in transportation has to be the Hyperloop train. Rising on nearly airless tubes at 800 miles per hour, the train will transport you from LA to San Francisco in just 30 minutes. Elon Musk announced a design scheme back in August, but FoxNews.com has learned the concept is more than a pipe dream, it is now a real technology in development. We're moving toward conceptual design, said Dr. Patricia Galloway, the co-leader of Hyperloop Transportation Technologies Incorporated, hinting at more than just a rough design sketch and an actual concept, something that is concrete and verifiable in the near future. On paper, Hyperloop is both cheaper and quieter, and it is potentially much faster than a maglev train, said Rob Enderil, an analyst with Enderil Group who studies Silicon Valley technology.